Good evening, brother and sister. I know everyone is so tired after a long day. But before we go to sleep, I have a song I want to share with brother and sister called How Important God's Love for Man Is. I hope that before we go to sleep, we can think back about how God had loved us and cared for us today. And I share this wonderful song with brother and sister.
The scene painted in the Bible, God's command to Adam, is both touching and heartwarming. Although the picture contains only God and man, the relationship between the two is so intimate, we start to feel wonder and admiration. God's love overflowing is freely given to man. God's love is around him, man innocent and pure, without a care to tie him down. Lives in bliss in the eyes of God. God takes care of man, and man lives under his wing. All that man does, all his words and deeds are bound up with God, can't be apart. First moment God created the human race, God had them in his charge. What kind of charge is that? It's for him to protect man and to watch over man. He hopes for man to try